TAL is a 150-year-old organisation. It's Australia's leading specialist life insurer. We protect customers against illness and all the uncertainty and financial hardship that might bring. We've got around 4 million customers, and it is a very traditional industry. It's my job to bring innovation to improve the outcomes for our customers. And this is really where machine learning came in. Previously, our quality assurance team just reviewed 2-3% of cases, and that was just a random sample. But now 100% of cases are being reviewed to make sure that all of our cases are consistent and fair for our customers.
Azure Machine Learning really helps scale the data science work at TAL and will allow us in the future to run concurrent projects. In the early days, we've been quite constrained by our infrastructure, whereas now with Azure Machine Learning, we are spinning models up really quickly.
The very first experiment we took to production took us 2 months, and now we are down to a couple of hours. So effectively, all the time we save is the time we can invest in things that have impact on business and customers. I haven't been excited about any technology as much as I've been about Azure ML. It's absolutely brilliant what it does for data science.
The life insurance industry is facing massive change, and TAL, we want to be the leaders of that. And that means taking advantage of all the new opportunities presented by data, machine learning. There's a real opportunity to transform the industry.